Genghis, so you guys probably know that I like to advise people to use artillery weapons on their ships because, well, not only that it's very destructive, but it also has a high projectile velocity and range as well. But there is actually something else that I discovered from many combat and ballistic testing. So, usually, when you shoot at a piece of armor or component on a ship that is not structurally sound, as you guys can see there, the piece of armor will just get detached from the ship. And, well, debris like this can be dangerous by itself because, you know, the ship would be moving and maneuvering and this thing might hit other things in the ship. That's why structural integrity is always important. But sometimes, depending on the impact angle of the projectile... Wait, where is it? Oh, there you go. Hold on, it's... Oh, they disappeared. It was too fast. Hold on. There you go. Alright. So, as you guys can see there, sometimes the projectile or the artillery shell will speed up components that are detached from the ship to a very high velocity. This one is sped up to 100 meters per second, for example. 104 meters per second. And, well, just as a demonstration here of what a 100 meters per second debris can do to your ship. Let's follow the debris. Oh. What is that? Oh, that one thankfully hit the turret. Oh, as you guys can see there, turrets are good armor. But, well, if it hits somewhere else that... that, you know, is not a turret or whatever, you guys can see that those kind of debris can do a lot of damage. This is only from a single piece of debris, so, you know, you can imagine what will happen if there's like a lot of artillery shells flying and it hits all over the ship, which is again why structural integrity is very important. But, well, my point and the point of the video is that, as you guys can see there, the artillery weapons and the artillery shell have this secondary impact effect that is not usually considered or known by people. Like, you don't get this kind of effect from the rocket turret, for example. And, you know, rocket projectiles. And, well, I just want to demonstrate this effect and how deadly it can be to ships. Or, you know, maybe bases as well. Say, that's the hidden force that is not usually known of the artillery weapons and the artillery shell on space engineers.
So, you want to make a good warship? Well, an important part of that is knowing what the weapons will do to your ship armor.